Here we are in Barcelona, the Mobile World Congress, and we are at CM.com. And CM.com is not China Mobile. No, it is CM Telecom from the Netherlands. And Jeroen van Glabbeek is the founder, and I'm going to ask him what is new this year. Jeroen, first, CM.com. How long did you have that?
A few weeks, actually. Yeah.
2 weeks. And China Mobile didn't get it, you got it. So it must have been one hell of a project to get that name.
Yeah, it took me a few years. We already were found on the CM.nl, but since we are an international commercial company based on internet and e-commerce, we had to have CM.com.
Yeah, you have 100 people and 200 people and 100 million in sales, and this year more than 50% of your sales is international, eh?
Yeah, over 50% is outside the Netherlands. Yeah, we are.
What are the major product categories which you're into now?
Mobile messaging and mobile payments. And messaging is mainly used for mobile marketing and mobile authentication. A safe way to log into the internet. Yeah, it's a very important thing in the world, actually, that to make internet safer. And mobile authentication is a big part of that.
Yeah. And everybody always thinks like SMS, but what is that? But in business, it's still used quite a bit.
Yeah, sending safe text messages, SMS is still the main driver. For example, if you install WhatsApp, you first get a text message. And it's still, it's a separate channel. So when you send a text message, it's not over internet, it's a separate channel, and so it's very safe and reliable.
Yeah, you're still growing 30% a year with SMS business messaging. Give me a number of your clients.
We have 17,000 enterprise clients in the world.
How many?
17,000, yeah.
Holy cow, okay, 75. Give me a couple of big names.
I think all the big banks in the Netherlands and Belgium, all the media like TV stations, radio systems, 83 parts of the government like the police and DigiD, way to log in the Dutch government.
And abroad,
we work for international companies, e-commerce companies. In Africa, we have some big clients like Democratic Alliance, which is the major political party there. But also in Asia, we're growing fast with working for credit card agencies and things like that.
Hey, I also hear you work with BMW.
Yes, we are. We really like to try to innovate things, and the way how you park your car and then pay.